Hey, what is up, guys? Bob Curry, HD here, directing for RSP Productions, and I'm bringing you a new God Mode glitch online for a private match. And all you need is a friend and to set your the and go to a search and destroy match and set time limit, unlimited, and unlimited lives. And what you want to do is set one primary class and just make sure there is a predator missile on it. That's important. And you need a second class, and make sure this one has the name Bomb Carrier, and it should be labeled at the bottom. It should be Custom Class 6, actually. And yeah, just all you need is just another class, and put a tactical insertion on that one, and just copy it to the other team. So, and then after you've done that, start the game up. And this glitch was found by Apex Trauma and Hawkeyes 2020 helped us. So their links will be in the description, and also check out RSP Productions if you don't know who they are. They post glitches almost every day, and they are an amazing glitching channel, and I promise you will not be disappointed if you go subscribe to them. So yeah, after you've done that, as you can see, right as I picked up the bomb there on the bomb carrier side, it switched my class to the bomb carrier, which was, in this case, I had an MP7 with extended mags, and it switched me to an MP7. So it'll like show your screen switch a little bit, and after you do that, just get a care package on your friend. You should just go to a spawn, and once you got your predator missile, make sure you have your friend kill you, so you drop the bomb away from your tactical insertion. Now what you want to do is walk close to the bomb and pull out your predator missile, and at the same time as you pull it out, you want to run into the bomb. And in a second, I'm going to show you the good try of it. And you pull your predator out and then run into the bomb and then have your friend kill you. And as you can see, you'll have no gun. And if there's a gun on the ground, just hold X until you find one. And you will pick one up and you're able to, you are invisible. As you can see, this is third person mode right now. And I am just spectating just the arena. And the other guy does not w know where he is at all. So. Also, a cool thing about this glitch is you can actually phase to the other player, and yeah, you can just keep shooting the person and they won't die. So it's a God mode and invincibility. So make sure you check out my channel. I post Modern Warfare 3 glitches every day, and yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'm Bob Curry, and I'm out.